wish I had the wings to take me high away.
Right about now, we can all use a movie the whole family can enjoy. And that's where Over the Moon comes in. A new animated musical sure to give you all the feels. Hollywood favorites like Sandra Oh, Phillipa Sue, Margaret Cho, and Ken Jeong all lend their voices to this story about a young girl whose determination literally brings her to the moon and back.
The moon! It's a long flight.
Ew.
Perfectly cast as Feifei, newcomer Cathy Ang.
This movie was awesome for so many different reasons. I want to start by listing everything that this movie has because there's so much in it. So there's heart, it's family friendly. Can you add to that list?
I mean, there's two really strong, empowering women that you see in this movie, and it's about them ultimately challenging each other and then lifting each other up in the end. It's so exciting. And it's also about the joy of science and creativity and adventure when you're faced with problems. Finding solutions no matter what's standing in your way. And finally, there's also really awesome music, you know? There's awesome music and visuals. Your heart's gonna be pumping and your eyes are going to be overwhelmed with the beauty. It's everything.
This mission's about to get bumpy.
We're not gonna make it!
Don't be such a chicken!
Something that I loved about this movie was that I got to watch it with my girls. I really don't get to do that very often for work. So I have a 5-year-old and a 2-year-old. I'm gonna show you my 5-year-old for viewing. She said, sometimes things are so sweet, you just have to cry. That was But I asked them when it was over, I said, do you have any questions? So Gianna wants to know, if you could travel anywhere, where would you want to go? Like Feifei.
Oh, that's easy. Ooh. North Hollywood. It's got great restaurants. It's great shopping and stores.
Yeah.
You know, yeah, I would take a rocket all the way to North Hollywood from Hollywood where I live.
I mean, I would love to go into space. I don't know if I want to go to the moon or Mars. That's really exciting to me.
I'm Kobe.
Rad. I'm Chip.
Double rad. I wonder if I'll run into anyone else.
I know that it's obviously an animated film and you guys do VO booths, but did you guys get together at all?
I got to work with Phillipa in the studio, which was a gift, you know? I mean, she's amazing. First of all, she is perfectly cast as a goddess.
She's nothing like Mama said she'd be.
A competition.
Anyone who helps me bring my one true love back will get their wish granted.
So many little girls and boys are going to be able to watch this movie and see themselves and see their families in this character. And for you both, I just want to know how that resonates with you. You know, how do you read the moment?
It's incredible to know that there's going to be lots of Asian kids, especially who are going to feel recognized and seen in film and see people who look like them. And it's such a celebration of not only family and culture, but also just the passion and the strong will of Feifei, of this young woman who builds a rocket ship to the moon and does the unimaginable. I think that this is such a great time in the world, in this country, to see a film about a family that's coming together in order to process a grief. And I think it's really needed. It's like, it feels like a big hug.
And the perfect cry, because sometimes things are just so sweet, you have to cry.